Dallas Mavericks assistant Stephen Silas is finalizing a deal to be the next head coach for the Houston Rockets. Stephen Silas is the son of longtime NBA head coach Paul Silas. He's been an assistant coach in the NBA for 20 years, but spent most of his years as an assistant for the Charlotte Hornets. During the 2015-16 season, Silas helped the Hornets to a division-best 48-34 record. He's a Boston native who graduated from Brown University in 1996, where he earned a bachelor's degree in sociology and management. Silas also played four seasons for the Bears. Even though he has a pretty decent resume, what concerns me is he's never been a head coach in the league. Some coaches like Steve Kerr and Ty Lue had great success as first-time head coaches, but that was mainly because of the team they had. The Rockets are a very talented team, but I don't think they're talented enough to where whoever coaches them, it doesn't really matter. So I thought they should have got a coach with some head coaching experience. But because he's been around in the NBA for a long time, and his dad was a head coach, he might just do a great job. But what do y'all think though? Was this a good move? Let me know in the comments. And if you like this video, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe for more vids. Peace.